गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व आर वर्कशीट नंबर 4 पार्ट 1. दिस वर्कशीट इज बेस्ड ऑन द पोयम इनविक्टस. बट बिफोर वी बिगिन विद आर वर्कशीट, लेट्स रिसाइट द पोयम वंस. इनविक्टस. आउट ऑफ द नाइट दैट कवर्स मी, black as the pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever gods may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears looms but the horror of the shade, and yet the menace of the years finds and shall find me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate, how charged with punishments the scroll, I am the master of my fate, I am the captain of my soul. By William Ernest Henley. Now I request you to mention your name, division and roll number in your worksheet. Let's try to solve our worksheet. Question number 1. State whether the following statements are true or false. First, the night was bright. The answer is false, because the night was black as the pit. Second one, the poet's soul was unconquerable. True. Third one, the poet is the master of his soul. True. Fourth one, the poet is afraid of all the troubles he has faced. False. Let's see question number 2. Answer the following question. What is the poet thankful for? The poet is thankful to the gods for his unconquerable soul. Second one, which lines show that the poet has suffered his hardships bravely? And the answer is, I have not winced nor cried aloud. My head is bloody but unbowed. These are the two lines that shows the poet has suffered his hardships bravely. Question number 3. Give the rhyming words from the extract. So the rhyming words are me, be, pole, soul, tears, years, gate, fate, etc. So this was all about your worksheet. I hope the worksheet is clear to you. Hope to see you soon. Till then, stay home, stay safe.